everyone, welcome to Daniel Lake, the Albert, along with Joe. Today is still May 26th. Third video log for today. Took a little bit of a break. Took a little bit of a yawn. Even yesterday was so boring that I'm just a little bit falling asleep. Just a little bit. Taking a deep breath. I got this vlog to do and the next vlog. And I don't want to be falling asleep to your vlogs. I tend to not want to have to sit still all the time, and I have fallen asleep for my viewers. I am sorry in advance again that I am just feeling a little bit tired, but 27, 28, most likely probably 28, you'll be starting to see the vlogs out finally. Maybe we'll finally see them up. And I apologize again for all this time that I've been waiting, and some about wrong video format or unusable video format, whatever it is. Some of the video format had trouble, not 3 days, but even just like, let's just say 3 days solid. Maybe about that. But let's see. Not much more to really talk about here for the other day. Just watch TV and hang out with my dad doing this and that and blah blah. He was tired around, I think, 10:30. Probably went to bed at 11. I stuck it out for midnight. Woke up around, actually just got out of bed around like 9 o'clock. Yeah, 9 o'clock. I thought it was something that we might have missed, but we were mostly here and there's no, nothing. Kind of day. That's what kind of day it is. Nothing kind of day. I take tabs on the stuff and be able to. Yeah, I don't know what led to that. I didn't roll out of bed till 9. My dad last of the spuds and, you know, a couple of eggs. So, me working with two different pans is kind of difficult, but sometimes you use a way around it. Yeah. I'm trying to think of something else more to say here. It was in the roll of something and lost my train of thought and was like, blah, what's going on here? Yeah. So rolling is a bit finally around 9. So, today one of the coordinators showed up, because, you know, he's kind of missing days, you know, missing the times and stuff, and, you know, it is what it is, you know. Later this afternoon, the eye doctor, checking this and that. He goes, no, really, any kind of improvement. He goes, it feels like I have something in my eye, some kind of film in my eye. He said, hopefully it's not going to be a bad thing. don't know. So, 9 o'clock, one person come, talking about this and that, to make sure he's got rides for his big appointments. Trying to think of something more to say here. By noon, not really anything going on. She's going to work for 2:30 again. I know. No, we're not talking about that. Was day before. She has today off. I don't know. Everything's spectacular on, going in the yard, doing this and that. The one cousin showed up, chit-chatting, talking about this and that. Not really much spectacular, I guess. But I know it was like deep in thought. I know, not fall asleep, just deep in thought. Yeah. I'm trying to think of something more to say here, guys. I'm awake, you know, not falling asleep, just losing my train of thought and have things in my mind. Wow, we still have 5 minutes here. Not really anything spectacular for supper time. Well, let's go back to breakfast, I think. I just had cereal, my dad made, I remember dad eggs. He had last spuds. Yeah, I'm not too sure why. What's that name? Not fell asleep yet, just thinking of stuff to say here. I don't know. Just basically, you know, chit chat and not really doing anything going on. Kind of like today, you know, not really getting anything going on, just looking at the weather, trying to figure out, you know, what is it going to be. That cloudy, is it going to be raining later in the day, or there's a cold front over the, but there's no, the low, heat, I guess you could say. I don't know. Not really much more to talk about here. Just the blah 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 blahs, you know? The other night, feeling tired, went to bed at 10. I think I already said that. Feeling tired. Around 10 o'clock. Just laid in bed for a bit and then got some sleep. Woke up today. Around 8, not really anything to do. Kind of a muggy day. Dad didn't want to feel like cutting grass. He's moving stuff around. Or wants to move stuff around. Move some books off the big shelf. Not really much of anything else other than that. Trying to figure out, not really anything, kind of breakfast, toast and peanut butter. I did my dad in the last spuds, I think I said. Not really anything else. And, you know, my sister just came back from work. I think my dad's taking a nap. So I think he's a little bit tired. It's after 7. I mean, it's almost 8 now. It's like 8:05. And I still got a minute and a half of this vlog, and she just showed up. Because she went from noon. Because today's going to be a busy day, and she has to do the fish and chips. Not looking forward to doing the fish and chips, because it's greasy, and it's smelly, and it's a high demand of that for today, being Fish and Chip Friday. So, not really anything else to talk about. I guess my dad had to be waking up by her, and I can't send her a text because she's Wi-Fi, and if I send her a text by Wi-Fi, what in the world can I actually talk about, you know? Not in the next video, but I mean, I can't really tell her about that, you know? Not too sure what in the world is going on here. I am just really at the end of this video log, and I'm going to talk a little bit longer, take a little bit break, try to figure out something more to talk about on this, that, and the other thing. Not too sure what else to talk about now, but I do know I'm really at the end of this video, and there's just nothing more to talk about. So I might just wrap this up. So you guys do like this video, please do hit the like button. Please subscribe to me. Make sure this video and channel might benefit you, might benefit me. Please do tell your friend and family about me. Thank you for being this video time. You guys watched it. I'll be home next day, morning, night. And remember, it's better to be Aboriginal than original.